Peace and blessings, everyone. Back in time with yet another most pristine, fine, and definitely most sincere and genuine new video. Brother Henry Hank, Soul Conscious, number 4,400 or 4,400, also known as Brother Sincere 4,400 or 44, or Ibmore, One Man Army Against Racism, Conscious Human Freedom. What's up, everyone? Peace and blessings, shalom, family, and to everyone, to all my new subscribers, visitors, and viewers, God bless, welcome, all the best in life. Please sub with me, keep in touch. I know this channel isn't for everyone. Please share the video, even if you don't like or see a most recent video you're interested in. Browse the content on all my channels. There's bound to be something you like, even if it's not for you. Spread the word, share. I'll do the same for you as well. I wish everyone the best. I hope all is well. These are my three current main channels. Like, share, subscribe to all. You can go to the community about the discussion page to get the URLs, as well as the bottom descriptions of most of my videos. Each station has its own theme and flavor. Please like, share, subscribe to all three. Sub for sub. I will do the same as well. Thank you so much for joining me. And once again, please keep in touch, like, share, subscribe. Let's jump right into it. Let's chop it up, family. Big controversy here. Cardi B's having some financial difficulties with her most recent deal with Pepsi. I heard that there's also, I think, something where they're trying to work out a sneaker or shoe deal with Nike as well. Both of the deals are having their difficulties. There's been protests from people against her. You know, I think the last month and a half or couple months or so, from late January, February to now, people have been trying to work it out, you know, something. But there's been protests and stuff like that. I tell you, this Cardi B's a trip. She's at it again. And, you know, who knows what to expect this time. All I can say is that this woman is a trip. She was most recently, people were naming her the new queen of hip-hop rap, or hip-hop rapper hip-hop, and some people are happy about that and some are not. It just seems like she can't keep herself out of controversy long enough. And I'm not trying to put her on any unnecessary pedestals, but I just find it kind of ironic the way how she's constantly finding ways to stay relevant, which I don't see how someone that degrades other groups of people, calls copper or black women, and insults black or Latinos and other people, or calls some of her own melanated people cockroaches, and claims that she's a Latina, biracial Latina, but yet wants to profit and take advantage off of part of so-called black or copper music or culture, but yet she doesn't want to give credit to the music that she, the heritage of the music that she's come from, but she has no problem taking advantage of it, taking our ticket sales and money, and which is part of the reason why I don't purchase or support her music. I don't have anything personal against her. I don't hate anybody. I'm not a racist person or reverse racist or anything like that. It's just that, why should I support someone that insults me and my community and my culture, or where I come from, or my group unnecessarily, but yet expect me to spend my money with her? It just doesn't make any logical sense. But anyway, getting back to this deal, and thank you to Noisy for part of the empirical news or evidence. You know, the Bronx rapper was quoted at one time of saying that she was scheduled to appear, you know, but they had to make some adjustments. She was supposed to have a, some type of, newer deal more recently with them. We all recall the previous Super Bowl where they said she had partnered with people in the deal. Basically, I guess there, you know, she was just saying things recently to air about it, you know, because she was upset that maybe they couldn't come to some type of a constructive agreement or something. But you know, it's just kind of odd because how can she, you know, some people paint her as a role model for women. And I just don't see it that way. Like, how? I don't know. Like, why would you want to pick someone that's a whore or a thot to be a role model for women for you? It just doesn't, I don't know. And this, of course, she's, you know, showing some of her humorous side. This is a compilation of some of her funnier, odd moments from the past. But like I said, Cardi B is just a trip. I mean, she's just like all over the place, you know. Obviously, she was also, you know, interviewed on a late night one time. There she is bugging out some more. But, you know, but anyway, it's just kind of odd. She just can't seem to want to get her act together and stay out of trouble. But anyway, peace, love, and blessings. Shalom. Please like, share, subscribe, sub for sub with me. These are my three stations again. Go to the About a Discussion page. Sub, subscribe to all three if you don't mind. Remember to hit that like button if you don't mind. Share this video. Click to share the video, like, share, subscribe. If you want to sub for sub me, I'll do the same as well. Enjoy the smooth music as usual as we cruise out. Please keep in touch. Hit the bell button, be notified, and I'll catch you guys on the fly in the next one. Thank you so much for stopping by. All my new people, welcome to you, and keep in touch. Peace, 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 peace.